four wide receivers into the game now for Atlanta on third down. Miller's pass batted in the air and picked off. That is Danny Noonan, and Noonan in for the touchdown.
Unbelievable.
First quarter, the Cowboys lead it early, 7-0.
Things with
Too Tall and company set to go back to work, and Miller goes back into the air. Too Tall gets another one.
Yeah, looks like a volleyball game.
On second down, this will be Herschel again. First down yardage and out of bounds.
Well, nothing new from the Cowboys. He's going to carry the load, and whether he's receiving the ball or running with the ball, he's a huge percentage of their offense, an all-around player that does everything you can think of. He receives the ball. He's a good blocker.
Herschel spread as a wide receiver at the bottom of your screen, and over the middle, Pelor finds his man, and that's Newsom out of the backfield. Up close to a first down. Irvin and Ray Alexander split in the I formation. The give up to the first back is Timmy Newsom. Newsom breaks back across the 45 to about the 44. Gain of about five. Second down from the 43. Pelor for Walker. Walker with a big hole on the right side across the 30 and down to about the 27-yard line. Bobby Butler coming up from the corner to make the stop. And out of that formation, Pelor will throw, and he's got plenty of time. Now he's going to take off to the left, across the 25 and down to about the 23. Call it a gain of five, and Pelor comes in here as a pretty good rushing quarterback, second only to Randall Cunningham in running the football. Don Shula, a number of wins in the NFL for head coaches. Three wide receivers into the game now for the Cowboys on third down and three. Little pitch to Newsom. Newsom breaks inside. Looks like he has enough for the first down. Rick Bryan, number 77, in tackle for the Falcons. Well, tied the 20 so far this season. Second down. Here's Walker. Walker straight ahead across the 10 and down to the 8-yard line. Cowboys team record passing.
And an extremely high winning percentage for a quarterback.
On third down, here's Walker. Big hole up the middle. First down, down to the 5.
Again, that's his ability with that great speed. When he
blocked running less than 5.5 to play here in the first quarter. Dallas leading by 7 and looking for more. The pitch for Walker with blockers in front of him. And Walker gains 2 on the play. Pelor on the roll, looking in the end zone. Walker, touchdown. First quarter, and the Cowboys have jumped off to the lead. It's 14-0. We'll be back. Miller with plenty of time, throws deep. Stacy Bailey is there, and Bailey will go.
Very nice throw. Very nice throw. Aired the ball out extremely well. They kept getting this in the first series of downs that they had the ball, the second series of downs that they had it, the third series they finally hit it.
They come back in a hurry. 3:38 to play, first quarter, and the Falcons cut the Cowboy lead in half. Receivers to the near side, and a fourth to the top for Atlanta. Miller under pressure, swings away from it and throws out complete and close to first down yardage. It'll depend on where the ball is spotted. First and 10 for Atlanta when we come back to Irving for second quarter action right after this. Ball at their own 29 for a touchdown. Give this to Sylvester Stamps, who decides to go the other way. He's dragged down from behind. 99 Kevin Brooks with the tackle. A loss of 2 on the play. And Miller. Miller, plenty of time to throw over the middle, has his man, and that's Primus out of the backfield. Wide receivers on third and 4 for Atlanta. And the give is to Riggs. Riggs with a first down and then some.
Offensively, that's what they have to do, is they have to create the short yardage situations, the third and 4s, the third and 3s, second and 5s, where you can run the ball, play pass.
Mr. Stamps out as a wide receiver, and Miller will play action and under the gun and pull down. 72, and Too Tall Jones. Four wide receivers for the Falcons. Too Tall Jones in again. Miller ditches him, throws, and almost intercepted. Beating the ground is 45, Manny Hendricks, who had a shot at picking it off.
Well, Miller.
Riggs and Primus in the backfield and Wisenhunt in motion. Riggs, big hole. Riggs breaking tackles and carrying a couple with him out to about the 30-yard line. From the 32. Miller will go up top. And he's looking for Stacy Bailey and he's got him. Robert Williams again, the Cowboy defender beaten on the play.
That's the new guys.
First down at the 36. Here comes Riggs around the right side. Miller to the outside has settled out of the backfield and a first down. Michael Downs, number 26, ran him out.
Les Wisenhunt tore his knee up last week after making a nice catch.
Here's Riggs. Riggs across the 20 to about the 18. Backs in for the Cowboys, Manny Hendricks and Ron Francis.
There's the check with me situation with him trying to get an audible, which he does to an option.
Riggs hurdles a tackler, and he's got a first down. And Miller over the middle, touchdown.
Maybe I wouldn't move him back.
Floyd Dixon, number 86. Down. 3:46 to play, second quarter. We're all tied at 14 all at Texas Stadium. Plays 81 yards.
Well, they get an easy one, the long one by Chris Miller, but it was an easy one. The Cowboys get an easy one with the tip pass, and then both offensive earned touchdowns. They drove the length of the field to earn touchdowns, so the games kind of mirror each other on offense.
See Tuckle, young linebacker. They got Rady, young linebacker, rookie Andre Bruce.
Good young defensive team.
Kalour up top is picked off. Scott Case with the ball. And brought down at about the 47-yard line, and that gives the Falcons another shot at it with a minute 19 to play in the first half. Second and 10. And on the draw, it's Settle. Settle pulled down by Too Tall Jones.
Well, they've got to get up. They've only got one timeout left. And what?
Miller with time. Throws it to the near side. Complete and out of bounds is number 81, Michael Haynes. Wide receivers for Miller. And Settle, the one back behind it.
Watch out.
Under a rush, and he throws it away, and it's incomplete. 40, Bill Bates. 26, Michael Downs, well, coming in from the safety. And the quick pass to the near side, and out of bounds is Floyd Dixon. Fiveson coming up at halftime. 43-yard attempt. Davis' kick is good. And after falling behind early, the Atlanta Falcons have come back, and with 22 seconds to play, now lead it 17-14.
Well, you like the way the young team has hung in. You know, they go down 14-0, and they come back with a long drive, long touchdown pass.
And talk about it. And the Falcons will try to look to continue the success formula here in the first half. We've come to the end of the first half. Stick around. Much more to come from Irving, Texas. Atlanta 17 and Dallas 14.
The point of the ball, and he's got a handful of Super Bowl rings.
Yes, he does. Here's the pitch for Herschel Walker. Outside and will not get the first down yardage. 58, Jesse Tuggle coming up with a tremendous play.
Well,
two tight ends in for Atlanta, and it's Wisenhunt in motion. And Miller with a little play action going long. Down the middle and has his man. 82, Stacy Bailey, and again they pick on Robert Williams.
Well, as they're getting the man-to-man coverage, and you hate to keep saying it, but it is the same thing over and over. They're playing their wide people in a man-to-man type coverage. When you get that,
receptions, 151 yards and a touchdown.
Airmail.
Here's the pitch for Settle. Settle turns the corner and is bumped out of bounds at about the 10.
And when you get a guy like Riggs who goes down, it's nice to have him.
I think it's second and 4, and it's Settle. Settle pulls his way down close to first down yardage. From the 7. I formation, Settle is the deep back, and the fake is to him. Lots of time for Miller, and he throws into the end zone. Wisenhunt can't get there. Out. Greg Davis will try the field goal. And out of Steve Dill's hold, it is good. The Falcons up their lead. It is 20-14, Atlanta.
And wide in here right now.
This will be Clack at the 4. The 20, the 30, the 40. and to the 42-yard line, maybe the 43, before he is brought down.
Well, maybe that's what you have to have. Somebody has to do something on your team to stir things up.
And the Cowboys have not done much since early in the game. Here comes Herschel Walker.
Rick Bryan again. He's all over the field making an awful lot of plays.
18 times today. Here's number 19. That's first down yardage. Second and 10. Blur back at it. Throws out here and a fine catch by Walker.
And nice touch on the ball. Yes, he does 3,500.
Timmy Newsom.
He does his in 20 minutes.
And off,
I did mine over my 15-year career.
Picked it right off.
Picked it right off.
Here's Walker. Walker, a gain of 5. Looks like maybe even 6. We'll call it a gain of 5, and it'll be 3rd and 5 to go for first down. Wide receivers in the game for the Cowboys on 3rd and 5. Pelure out of the shotgun. Has time. Throws incomplete. Overthrows his intended receiver, and it was 88 Michael Irvin. And Bobby Butler was right with him. Yeah. Steve Pelure with the hold. And this one is going to be short and wide. And the Cowboys don't win themselves any fans. Talk about your payroll. Miller over the middle, got a man, and he's loose in the secondary.
Boy, you have to like the way he got rid of the ball, read the blitz, saw a lot of pressure coming. Yes, Glenn. He likes Atlanta. Just bought a new home there.
Says they like it there just fine.
You bet.
4 wide receivers on 3rd and 7 for the Falcons. Miller got a blitz and throws it down the field. Complete and dropped by Stacy Bailey. And Robert Williams was right with his man that time.
With him.
21 times, 85 yards so far. 2nd and 9. And Pelure to throw. Outside, he's got Ray Alexander. And Alexander wrapped up at about the 38-yard line. That's a first down.
I think so.
3rd and 6. Pelure will throw it outside. Good pass, but Bobby Butler was there to defend on Michael Irvin. And Bailey are Miller's wide receivers as they go 1st and 10 from the 17. And he'll put it up. And under a rush, he throws over the middle. And he will be ruled down. 95, Mark Whalen, the second-year man from UCLA, was in on Miller. Miller rolls to his left in the end zone, under pressure, and throws, and that'll be a safety.
Miller looks like he's hurt. It doesn't look very good either. Looks like he got sandwiched between two tall or sandwiched by Randy White. It doesn't look very good. Gosh, you hate to see that.
Miller downing the ball in the end zone, and that's a safety.
Defense has been playing pretty well today, and don't take that kind of chance.
3 key performers now that the Falcons have lost this afternoon. First it was Sylvester Stamps, and then Gerald Riggs, and now the youngest starting quarterback in the NFL. Good. Okay. Super.
Yeah.
All right.
Better than me.
20-16 Cowboys. They have the football at the 40. And Pelure has Alexander. Alexander breaking free across the 40, inside the 40 to the 38. Screen as a wide receiver.
Draws a lot of attention to it.
A lot of time for Pelure, and Pelure will pull it down and run with it, and he's brought down.
Well, the crowd's all over him, but in defense of him, you look down the field, and we've got a great view of it up here. Gets a lot of attention, is drawn by Herschel Walker.
And 4 wide receivers for the Cowboys on 3rd and 20. Penalty marker flies. 3rd and 25. On the screen, here is Walker. Walker runs over a teammate as he crosses the 45 down to about the 43. Four wide receivers for the Falcons, six defensive backs for the Cowboys. Dill under the gun, and down he goes. 59 is Gary Cobb. Well, he's standing in the end zone, will kick it away, and Kelvin Martin is deep for the Cowboys. And a good kick. Looks like he might have lost that in the sun. It rolls along midfield and bounces out of bounds. First down. And play action. Pelour throws, and he's got a man wide open, Michael Irvin.
That's the play that Pelour has to make. You get the good field position, you get the ball up around your 50, although there's a penalty. We'll see who it's on. But this is the play that he has to make. You get down in there to scoring territory. They've had field position the last two series. Good field position.
78 offense.
And two wide receivers to the top of your screen. Pelour, deep. Cosby's got it.
Except that he didn't like as much as the other things that surround football these days.
Herschel Walker, the wide receiver, over the middle for Newsom. Newsom with running room across the 15, down to about the 12, maybe the 11-yard line. Scott Case with the tackle. 20 from the 21. Pelour under the gun, and down he goes. Rick Bryan, number 77, from the shotgun. Pelour over the middle, has his man. 83 is Kelvin Martin for the Atlanta Falcons. And out of the shotgun, Pelour has Herschel Walker. Walker across the 10 and down to about the 8.
Real nice tackle by Robert Moore in the open field.
And that kick is perfect by Ruzek. 5:28 to play, fourth quarter, and the Cowboys tighten it up. It's Atlanta 20 and Dallas 19.
Young guy goes down.
Dills to throw, and Dills over the middle, knocked down by Bill Bates.
Now they need to use it.
Bailey and Dixon to the near side, and the pitch goes the other way. Primus, and Primus with very little yardage from the 22. Still under pressure and goes down. The ball has been blown dead. The Cowboys scramble for a ball that is not officially loose. 59, Gary Cobb was in all over Steve Dills. Important punt. Good kick by Donnelly. Kelvin Martin at his 40. And tripped up as he crosses the 45 out to about the 47. David Crudup, number 30, for the tackle. Pelour will throw it. Alexander has a first down. First down, Pelour fakes the pitch and the toss. Steve Folsom, number 85.
Ineligible downfield on a forward pass, number 68. First down.
And 20 now. Pelour throws and got Alexander again. Alexander inside the 35 to about the 32.
Well, they flip it over this time and go to work on Bobby Butler. And keep time away from the Falcons offense as you can.
Third down. And out of the shotgun. Pelour under a rush. Throws toward the corner, and there's Alexander. Alexander fights his way down, and touchdown.
Great individual effort on both parts.
Turned around, saw that it was good, and couldn't believe it. And Alexander still celebrating on the sideline.
Good core of young receivers for the Dallas Cowboys. The clock running, we might see a timeout this time.
Out of the backfield, settled. Settle.
Get out of bounds.
Stepping over the 50 and out of bounds in Dallas territory at the 48-yard line, and that's close to another first down. Maintain possession of the football. Third and 10. And on the draw, Settle with room to run. 35 down to the 32-yard line.
Need to get a timeout.
And Dills does just that. On the draw again, it's settled. Settled over the 20, loses the football, and recovered by Atlanta.
And maybe still get the first down, possibly.
Steve Dills has done a good job so far here in relief of Chris Miller. Third and one from the 21.
The Cowboys got an awful lot of people up on the line of scrimmage. You see them on the outside. There's the two safeties, and they're both coming. And they get their first down, but now they got to worry about the clock.
Dills over the middle, has a man at the 10. That's Floyd Dixon. And 21 seconds to play. John Settle, the only back behind Dills, four wide receivers. He throws to the far side, and he bounces it in.
Maybe just as well.
Third down. Still to the end zone. Oh, in and out of the hands of Aubrey Matthews. This for Atlanta. Still under pressure is sacked. The loose football is picked up. End drop. And Bill Bates is trying to track it down, and he finally does inside the 40-yard line.
Dills didn't have a chance.
Valiant effort on both sides, but it was Dallas eking out the win, 26-20, the final score. For Ken Stabler, I'm Greg Gumbel, saying so long from Texas Stadium. And CBS Sports coverage of the National Football League will continue after these words from your local station.